And this is overlooking Halifax. And we've got some really strange weather happening because of some really bright sorry for my coughing. Some really bright flashes like lightning. But much sharper and stronger and brighter there. Look, see that? But yet there's no rain clouds in the sky. All we've got is this really, really, really long black line. Let's see if we can see it here. If I zoom in too much, you won't see it. Okay. So we've got this black line going across the sky all the way down there. But as you can see, there's almost no clouds in the sky. So this is a weird storm. There's no wind, just a little tiny bit of wind. But I've never seen this before because there's really no rain clouds. What we've got, you can't see it on this camera, unfortunately. But with my eyes, I can see it really well. You've got, I'll zoom in to show you. This line right here goes all the way across the city. You can't see it with this camera, what I can see with my eyes. And there's another line above it, which is, I can't show you. The camera doesn't see well enough. But basically what we've got is a great big long giant. This is a big long chemtrail. It's just one big white streamer going across the sky. And that streamer is letting off some really, really bright lights, flashes, and really quick thunder sounds. These stupid sirens are so damn loud around here. The ambulances in Halifax drive around with sirens at like 130 decibels, even in the middle of the night when there's no traffic and they make all that racket. I hope to see more flashes of light because I don't want to be sitting here bored staring at a sky that's not doing anything. So anyway, I'm going to turn off this video because there's really nothing much happening and it's just not worth it.